the Hanin choir women sing songs which they know from back home. Now there are also branches in other countries, not only in Turkey, in Gaziantep, but also in other countries where Syrians seek refuge, such as Germany, for example. Soon there will be one in the Netherlands, in Amsterdam. I know there is one in Sweden and Copenhagen, I believe, also. So please welcome the Hanin Choir and their three musicians. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.